What? No! No! I wasn't! I thought I... Oh, no, no, no! Not now! I thought it was gonna happen tomorrow! Oh my god! Mavis is going to work! She's leaving! I should have had them stay home from work! I thought I had more time! It's Nightmare Legacy Challenge time, but first and most importantly, I have very big Sims news. I got a letter in the mail this week teasing the newest expansion pack for The Sims 4. This is a postcard from Henford on Bagley. The bag talks about how the trailer comes out on Thursday already, and it's signed A&A Crumplebottom. So what does this tell me? Perhaps some sort of British world? And this is Crumplebottom's return? Obviously, you can't tell much from just this, but I mean, this is big news. This is big news. I posted the pictures on my Twitter if you want to like see it more up close, but I guess we'll see what happens this week when they drop the trailer. I'm so excited. The idea of like a countryside sort of world like this really appeals to me. So as they say, I am sure I will enjoy the quaint countryside life. But speaking of the quaint countryside life, I built us a new house in the desert. It's a big modern house in the desert from my legacy challenge. I believe you could not get further from Henford on Bagley from this. But let's game, shall we? Believe it or not, we're actually on episode 37 already of this legacy challenge, and we're finally on Gen 4. Our new heir, Cam, just aged up into a young adult, so we decided it was time to build us a new house. I will link the video I made building this down below if you want to watch it and like see in more detail. And I will obviously give you a tour. I just might wait until morning because now that I think about it, the house is a little bit hard to see. Let me send everybody to bed. Okay, really exciting way to start the video off. Riveting content. Oh, calm down. I know I forgot your birthday, but you'll be fine. You'll get used to it. It happens all the time. Oh my god, I just realized I sold my Roombas. I'm gonna need to buy some more. I can't deal with the dust. But anyway, this is what I ended up building. We had a bunch more money saved up. This house ended up being worth like 80,000 simoleons. Okay, 94,000 simoleons, not 80. But we're on Gen 4 now, so we did have a bunch more money saved up and ready to go. So I built us something a little bit nicer. It's bigger than our older house was. We've got some more like free space and stuff. And obviously it's all prepared for the new generation. I don't want Noah to die, but speaking of dying, oh my god, feed the cow plant. Why do the pets always swim? I swear, these dogs are in the pool constantly. But anyway, our current heir, Noah, is, he's reaching the end of his time with us. So it was about time we got a new place. Both this house and the old one are on the gallery if you want to download them. You have to check include custom content in your search because I've got like photos all over the walls and the game for some reason counts it as CC even though it's not. So I think today though, I'd like to have my Sim get engaged. I know that we've been dating Gerald for a while. Well, for our entire teenage years. But like, I want to get a move on so we can start having kids because I really, really, really want Noah to meet them. It just, he's not gonna, is he? Noah's not gonna meet his grandkids. But anyway, it's a little bit brighter outside. So let me show you the house. The outside is bright, unlike Noah's future because the clock is ticking. But I built this, it's a little bit different than my usual sort of style. It kind of is more reminiscent of the first house we had, that like black and white modern house from before. But this time it's two stories because we have more money. And it kind of, honestly, this is not a good thing, but it kind of matches the land grabs house a little bit. Oh my god, is that, is that Nancy and Jeffrey just in the front yard? Oh no. Okay, have they been there for a long time? Did I just not notice that? I kind of like it, it feels appropriate. In the backyard, we of course have our piranha pond, our cow plant, we've got a pool, a nice like lounge chair area. We've got an outdoor kitchen. I'd like to have a bar someday, but I only have like 700 simoleons, so we don't really have one right now. Oh, speaking of which, actually, while you're here, would you mind selling these things so I can afford a bar soon? Thank you. We got a bunch of bedrooms inside. We have one bedroom for Noah and Mavis down here, kind of like their own grandparents' suite sort of thing. And then upstairs, we've got Cam's new room, his bathroom. Sam, the teen, has his own bedroom. And Cam's twin brother, Graham, I realize this is confusing, has his own bedroom here. I assume that Graham will move out probably some point soon, but he can stay for now. I want him to be here when Noah dies. I feel bad. Upstairs, we also have like a little hangout area. There's like some ping pong and stuff like that. We've got obviously photos all over the walls. I hung them up all over the place. Downstairs, we have an office space, which is fun. When you first walk into the house, there's like a dining room off to the side with so many photos on the wall. I kind of went a little bit overboard. We've got a big living room, more photos, more photos. We have a big kitchen. Oh, I have to feed the pets. I forgot. Of course, the fire ants remain and the fire toilet is right here. This is the one that will catch flames spontaneously. So all the bases are covered. Oh no. speaking of which, do you want to take a bath?
Everybody's got work today. They're all gonna be gone.
I feel like I should probably have, like, Noah retire or something, but I also don't want him to. This is really bad. Oh, the dogs are hanging out. Oh, not the mail. Tell me it's not the bills. See, this is a genuine concern of mine. Are you gonna die?
Oh, I'm concerned that my Sims won't be able to afford the bills on the new place, which is why I don't think I want Noah to retire yet, because I kind of need him. This is bad, but I, like, genuinely really need him to keep making us money, because we're not gonna be able to afford the bills by ourselves. So, like, Cam needs to get a move on. He needs to get promoted and fast. Oh, stop crying. You're fine. But anyway, we gotta start saving up again because now the house is too much.
Noah finished a task earlier than he expected. What should he do?
Listen to music. Performance gain small. Okay, good. We're never gonna get promoted again. I don't have the skills I need for it. He's gonna be dead before he gets promoted. You know I gave Chelsea a house key, but I didn't really expect her to just show up while I was at work. I kind of didn't really figure she'd hang out at the house while I wasn't even there. This is a dangerous game I'm playing. I'm just trying to kill time. Get it? Kill time. I'm just waiting for Cam to get back because I want to get engaged. I'm not kidding. I'm ready. I need to, like, ask Gerald on a date. I'm going right now. I need at least Noah to see these two get engaged. I need, like, some form of happiness in this life before Noah dies. Noah's not even gonna live to see the new expansion pack, is he? That's actually quite sad. Maybe we can get engaged at the bowling alley. Is that weird? There's nothing wrong with that. It's a bit weird. But we'll do it anyway. It'll be fun. Hey, Gerald. Love your shirt. Oh, sentiment gained. Well, that's good because we're going to get engaged. Oh, see, that's good. 2,000 simoleons. That's what we needed, Noah. Really doing your part. Thank you. I feel like I need some more lights in here if we're going to get good screenshots. I realize that The Sims isn't just about, you know, taking screenshots, but look, I'm going to need some better lighting if we want a good thumbnail. Propose. I'm not ready yet. Oh, it's all happening so fast. Okay, come here. Come stand here. No. Don't glitch. Stand here. Okay, it's time. Propose. No pressure. Come on. Yes! Thank you! Good choice, Gerald! Get engaged in a bowling alley. We've gotten engaged in a bathroom before. Oh, it's lights out midnight bowling now. The clock has struck 7. I'm glad we got the photos before then. Well, do you want to bowl now? Let's bowl a 3-frame game together. Come on, it'll be fun. Okay, they're not bowling exactly. Oh, here he goes. Don't fall over, Gerald. Oh, he dropped it. That's okay. That's okay. It happens to the best of us, Gerald. You're fine. Oh, he didn't do very good that time either. Is it alien night now? Oh dear. And there was a vampire that just left. All right, please don't mess up. I mean that. Okay, that wasn't very good, but yeah, you got a couple of them. It's better than I could do. I'm not gonna lie. I have no room to judge. When I was a kid, like a little kid, 6 or 7 or something, in elementary school, some kid in my class had like a bowling themed birthday party. Oh dear, we should probably go home. Well, one of the kids in my class had like a bowling themed birthday party and I dropped the ball on my foot and then cried. I've decided to add Gerald to my household. We got too many Sims. And then I was like, Mom, come pick me up. I'm scared because, you know, I dropped a bowling ball on my foot. And then I didn't go bowling ever again until I was like 18. And I still don't want to. I took some engagement photos. Okay, we should really go home before he pees his pants. That would not be good. The last thing you want to do is have an embarrassing bowling experience. Trust me, you'll never let it go, Cam. I would know. Go fast. Oh no. Okay, Gerald, what are you like? Do you have a career?
He has the Mount Komorebi sightseer aspiration. I wonder what job he should do. Oh, he's level 6 video gaming. He likes music and art and games.
Noah's Bell's long life is coming to an end? What? You need to take it back. I don't want him to. I'm not ready. I hate this. Oh, what if he could be a teacher? That's unrelated to all of his skills, but maybe he'd be a good one. Well, there you go. We're now a teacher. Don't know why. I just am. He needs to tutor a student online. Oh dear. About entertainment. Oh yeah, all my Sims are miserable. I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. I thought it would be a good day. I have too many. I don't want Noah to die, but like, it sure would be nicer and easier if he did. You know? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I thought he was gonna jump in. I was like, imagine I just now say it would be nicer if Noah could die soon. And then he jumps in the piranha pond and that's just the end of him. We shouldn't even joke about that. It's not funny. Piranhas are not a laughing matter, okay? Yeah, you're not doing very well. He's very tired. It's only 11:30. Oh, so this morning I had to wake up really early because there were people coming to check my house for mold. I guess the buildings that I live in have had like a roof problem. And so they're concerned that there's mold in all of them. So a bunch of people, literally like 10 inspectors came in here this morning to check my house for mold. There was just people piling in constantly. And so I sat on the patio and hid. They like checked the attic. I didn't even know I had access to an attic. Apparently I do, and they were in it. But anyway, I had to wake up early because they came at like 7:45 this morning. So I had to be ready for them. It was slightly unpleasant, but they're gone now. And I think there's no mold. So that's good. Suppose it could be worse. There could be mold. Up at 4 in the morning. Okay. Okay. Maybe you could do your homework or something. Where'd you put it? Oh, by the pool? Yeah, you can go sit by the cow plant and the pool and do your homework. Oh, there goes Megan. Every day, like clockwork, she goes swimming. I love it. It's so cute. Oh, it looks like all of them have extra school projects. Do you know what? Maybe instead of your homework, you could work on the school project. It looks like they have some spoiled food in your inventory. Okay. But you could just steal your brother's projects because they're old. They don't need them anymore. Oh, thank God. Gerald has no work today. Maybe I'll have Noah work from home and the two of them could bond. Why are you washing that in there? Oh, do you know what I didn't get as a dishwasher? Maybe I'll get one. I only had 700 simoleons once I finished the build. So cut me some slack, okay? I didn't want to waste all my money on a dishwasher. But I feel like now that we have one, it's not so bad. We can use it. Oh my gosh, Megan. Oh, I was trying to Simstagram Megan, but oh, there we go. I just think it'd be nice to have some photos. Don't step on Megan! Careful! Oh my God, watch where you're stepping! I haven't had an 8-sim household in so long. It's kind of starting to stress me out. I feel like I'm not prepared for this. Oh, Noah, look at you just hanging out with your, oh, with your son. Oh, speaking of your son, I forgot to go to school. Uh-oh, I also didn't have him eat before school. Oh dear. Look, I don't do the best job. I told you I'm not so good at taking care of 8 Sims. How is your social need low? There's like a million people living here. What? No, no, I wasn't. I thought I, oh, no, 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 not now. I thought it was gonna happen tomorrow. Oh my God, Mavis is going to work. She's leaving. I should have had them stay home from work. I thought I had more time. I didn't know it was gonna be over this soon. No one's even here except for Gerald. I didn't know it was happening so fast. Well, I guess he's not gonna be going into work today then, is he? I don't want that. I hate this game. I didn't realize it was gonna happen like now. Just take him. I can't do it. I can't. I can't do it. I need it to be over. Poor Gerald. This is like traumatizing. Now he's gonna have to tell his fiance that his dad is dead and that he saw it happen. Wait, can you plead for him? No, it's too late. Okay, never mind. That's cool. Well, it's a good thing we've got photos everywhere. At least we have something to remember him by. His wife's not even an elder yet. I really should have shut my mouth with the 8-sim thing. Next time, zip it, Kayla. You need to stop talking. Do you see how many of these gravestones I have now? I don't really want to lay them all out because I don't really want to have ghosts come here. But like, this is getting to a point where it's ridiculous. I'm sorry, I can't handle it. Maybe I'll sell this. Times were happier back then. Okay. I feel like crying. This like genuinely ruined my whole day. My sim dies. Day over. Day ruined. You know, Gerald, maybe you could try and like befriend Grimm. I don't know. I feel like that may benefit us in the future. I'm just thinking this might work out for us. Well, anyway, I'm thinking that on Friday or Saturday, my Sims could get married. Oh, ask about taste and decor. What kind of decorations does the Grim Reaper like? I want to know. Ask about hobbies, favorite color. He likes French country decor. Okay, do you think if you have a French country house, he'll be less likely to kill you? He doesn't like fitness. Okay, that makes sense because if you have high athletic skill, then you die slower. Likes the color black. Okay, really, I couldn't tell. Shocking. All right, see you later, Grim. It's been nice knowing you. Okay, well, should we like go back to tutoring my students then? I don't know. What am I meant to do with my day? My father-in-law's dead, now what? It's a good thing we got engaged yesterday because otherwise they would have been too sad to get engaged today. Why does this always happen? That's just the cycle of life, isn't it, with these legacies though? Because when you play on short lifespan, like they don't last long enough for your Sims to get engaged. Oh, Sam. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Do you want to go for a jog with Megan? Maybe you'll feel better? I don't know. What did I just get money from? Oh, I think it was from his tutoring. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so as far as kids go, for this generation, obviously because Gerald and Cam are gay, I think I might have them adopt. I kind of want to have like 4 kids. We had 1, then we had 2, then we had 3. Let's do 4 this time. But I want to have at least like 1 or 2 genetic children. And kind of like what we did for Skyla and Belle, how I had just one of them be able to get the the other pregnant and we can just pretend that like The Sims has some sort of miraculous IVF. I think I want to do the same thing here. Ooh, they're home. I'm sorry, I don't want you to see this. Stay out. Did they both get promoted? Oh, well, at least something good happened today. So I might just set it so that Gerald can become pregnant. Oh, while I'm here, I should set their likes and dislikes. Maybe he likes pink. He liked games, didn't he? Maybe he hates fishing. I don't know what I'm doing. Music. Maybe we could love, like, S-pop music. And we hate jazz. I never listen to radios in The Sims. I do have a radio. I did put one in my house. Okay, well, do you want to come make some dinner? some Italian meatballs, perhaps? Does Sam like fitness? Yeah, I don't care. That's fine. Oh, because he was jogging with the dog. I forgot about that. I literally had him jog like 2 seconds ago. I already forgot that I did it. Oh, dear. Oh, when he was working on this morning, his dad was alive. That's tough. Maybe, Gerald, perhaps you could come help him. You're a teacher. You haven't had your first day of work yet, so you're probably not the best teacher. But this is cute, see? We're bonding. Well, anyway, eventually we're gonna have Graham move out, and then we can use this room for a kid. But I don't really want to have a kid yet. I want them to get married first. But that's probably a mistake, isn't it? Like, we're playing on short lifespan. I don't want them to die before, like, the next kids are older. Like, it sucks that Sam is still in high school and, like, his dad died of old age. I don't know. That's just not what I want this to be like. But what are you gonna do with the short lifespan? You just can't do anything about it. Oh, dear God. Careful. At least you finished the project, right? Oh, he's gonna swim. That's fun. Swim some laps. I don't know. We never use this pool. The only person who uses the pool is Megan. And Megan is a dog. Megan's not even a dog. She's a fox. Hey, I heard you and Graham are good friends now. Yeah, my brother. Yes, thank you, Noah, for your observations beyond the grave that I am friends with my brother. Thank you. Okay, I forget if I was finding anybody for this sim to date. Were we thinking about dating Michaela, maybe? I think it would be nice if we at least knew that Graham was, you know, set up. I want to go to the gym together. See? That'll be fun. Okay, it's late and we're here. I'm getting to know you. Hip bumping, sure. Propose scandalous question. I forgot he has the proper trait. Oh, I don't think she likes me. I embarrassed her. Oh no! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh God, that's bad. Well, I'm here. I might as well go work out, right? Why did I never notice that you have to go downstairs into the basement and then back up in order to come in over here? That's actually kind of interesting. I think I just got my period. Yep. You know what? Today's not a good day. First my sim dies, now this, the mold thing. I mean, okay, I'm gonna go home. I can't do this anymore. I need to leave. Oh, Mavis, I'm sorry. I'm really, really, really sorry. I really liked Mavis and Noah. Those were some of my favorite Sims. I just love this legacy so much. Like, when a Sim dies, I swear this, like, ruins my day. Like, when a Sim dies, it's so sad. Look. Noah had a good life. He had so many interests. He did so many things. He should be proud of himself from beyond. He should be proud of himself from beyond. Is Gerald crying to himself in the bath? I wouldn't put it past him. Honestly, what happened to you is traumatic, so I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, so as far as next steps go, though, oh my God, the dogs are both in here. What do they want? I was gonna say that next episode, next week, we'll have a big wedding, which is exciting. Oh, and luckily, it looks like Graham doesn't work today, so we could spend some time trying to find him somebody to date. At this rate, I'll date anybody. And I'm not so sure that that person is the one for us. Yeah, I'm not sure Michaela likes us too much, so I don't know if she's the best bet. Maybe I'll send her a sad text now and see what she does this time. You want me to come over? I wonder where she lives. Oh, in Del Sol Valley. See, even more reasons to not like her. I hate this place. The museum here just ruins the whole thing. All right, I'm gonna work on slowly making her like me a little bit more. She didn't like that, the funny gift I tried to give her. Yikes. Oh, and now she abandoned me? My dad died yesterday. Okay, I'm gonna end this part right here. I hope that you enjoyed it. Enjoy is a strong word. Our Sim died. Hard to enjoy that. In fact, it's very painful. We have a new house and a new expansion pack coming. So, you know, that's fun. You win some, you lose some. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everybody. I am so excited for the expansion pack trailer. Like, you don't understand. I honestly, I think that I, like, won't be able to sleep on Wednesday night because I'm gonna be so excited about it.